me breaking barriers, I keep on crushing it too.
Game set and
seals the deal with an ace, and it's Andrey Rublev, who moves through to the second round. I think he'll be pretty pleased with that against an opponent who has been playing some good stuff.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow all the action live.